and Andrew Vaughn here in the top of the fourth.
Benintendi out to right field. Butler giving chase, looking up, and it is out of here. Benintendi did not miss that one. And it's the White Sox getting on the board first. A 2-0 lead here in this fourth, the 10th home run of the season for Benintendi.